morning. Very good morning, children. How are you all?
Good morning.
Yes. Yes. Then we will start. Tell me, today's date. Today it is 30 August 2021. Today is Monday. You have cursive writing, right, children?
Yes.
So let us see the cursive writing. That is small letters from A to Z. I will show you how to write from A to Z cursive writing. Okay. So take out your cursive writing book, page number 2. Yes, children. Yes, page number 1 we completed. Now page number 2. Okay. Yes. So look at the board carefully. After that, you can trace in the page number 2. Yes, you can trace it. Okay. On this. Yes. Yes. Let us see how we will write. From here I start, children. Yes, better I start from here. See, like this. Then see A. Okay, like this you need to write. Then B. How you write B? See, like this. Are you seeing carefully, children? Yes. Look at the board carefully. Then okay, B. Then C. See, it is easy. See, okay, like this little bit curve here. Okay, then D. See, like this. Okay, D. Okay, then actually this should touch here, children, like this. Okay, neatly you should write. Okay, then E. E is also easy only, not difficult much. Yes. Then F. You should touch the red line, see, children, like this. Then again go to the down red line and touch. Then like this. Yes. Okay. Then G. See, same like A only, then down like this. Okay. Yes. Then like this. G. Okay. Then H. See, like this, then like this, then like this. H. Okay. You can go till here. In the book like that only they are given. Yes. Then I. Easy, very easy, children. I. See, very easy, right? I. Then J. See, like this. This is also easy only. J. Okay. Then K. See, touch the red line, then blue line, then again. You need to go like this, then like a R only. It looks like R, but it is not R. Okay, it's K. Then L. See, easy L. Okay. Then M. One line. Then C, children, like this. Okay. It is small like this. Yeah. Okay. Then N. See, like this. Then like this. Okay, N. Then O. See, like this. Okay, O. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Till O we finish. Next, P. So I write here, children. It is visible. Yes, P. See, like this. Then come down. Then again from here like this. See, this is P. Then Q. Like this. Then touch the red line. Then like this. Okay, this is Q. See, like this is enough. Okay. Then R. R is very easy. Already you are writing, children. Yes, like this R. Okay. Then yes. Yes also very easy. Yes, see, like this, yes. Then T, T is also very easy. T. Okay. You can give big line only, no problem. Okay. Then, not, don't go much up or down only. Then, U. See, only in the blue line, inside the blue line, you should write. Okay, U. Then, V. See, like this. V, then W. Then see, like this, only with the blue line only, children. Inside the blue line only, you need to write. Then X. See, like this, then like this. Easy. X also, it is very easy. See, like this. Very easy, you can write. Okay. Visible. Yes. Then Y. See, like this. Don't go fully, then like this. U. Okay. Sorry. Like this. You should join here. Okay. Then Z. See, start from the blue line, children, like this. Then touch the red line. Then see, this should come like this. See here, visible, like this, then like this. See, like this. Okay, then, are you getting, children? Like that. Okay, yes. See, touch the line itself and write, children, neatly. It is visible, no, this is. I am writing the way, it is not dark. Okay, yes. Like this, neatly you should write, children. Yes, it is helpful for you to write it here, the four lines. Yes, very neatly you can write in the four lines. Your handwriting also will be very good. Okay, if you learn like this to write the alphabets. Okay, yes, that's right. Today we completed small letters A to Z. Okay, trace that and send it and try to write it in your four lines book also. Okay, it is good for you. Yes, it will get practiced. Yes, children, each and everybody, complete it and send it in the group. Then today, this is enough. We will meet you in the next class.